That's right, Mike. You're looking at the near the intersection of Bastanchury Road and Harbor Boulevard. This is the 100 block of West Bastanchury Road. Now, the Fullerton Police Department are here. We understand they are dealing with a subject with some sort of a possible explosive device. Now, I'll zoom in here and show you the command post. This is at the Fullerton Plaza Shopping Center right at that corner. You can see all the officers there in the parking lot, but if I tilt up, there's a Wells Fargo bank. It appears that that's what they're focusing on. We haven't confirmed that yet, but as I zoom in here, you can see the front door of that bank. Right now, the Bastanchury Road is completely shut down in both directions from Harbor Boulevard as they deal with this situation of a person in the bank or possibly in one of these buildings here with some sort of explosive device. They're not taking any chances. They've evacuated all staff from this shopping center. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Thank you. It disconnected a piece from that other object in the box, grabbed it, pulled it away. Hey, Elizabeth, we did our hit. Here's the SWAT vehicle, and they are facing the bank. There we go. News Center Skycam.